Hi! In this short video, you'll see how biofeedback therapy works. Meet a very energetic 6-year-old on his second biofeedback therapy session, playing Mindfulness Island games. We're just getting started, and he can barely stay in the chair. These biofeedback therapy video games are designed to help you feel clear, more relaxed, and focused. The stone device clips to his finger and tracks his body metrics, updating his progress in real time. At the bottom, the white line graph shows the speed of his heart, or HRV, heart rate variability. Deeper relaxation and sharper focus will increase his flow score, as seen on the top right of the screen, ranging from 0 to 100. In this particular session, the therapist suggested positive thoughts to increase flow score, with no other instructions. Using a biofeedback loop, player observes the flow score and the weather around him in the game, getting feedback to let him know how he's doing. The flow rate determines the speed of the boat. After 6 minutes of positive thinking, not much happened.
Nothing.
The player is still stressed. He judged the previous method as useless and decided to try something else. As you can see, he has his own unique strategy to calm his mind. Have to start somewhere. And using biofeedback, he can see if his strategy works for his own body and mind. Now he finally sees the island getting very close. He just relaxes. Instantly, his HRV graph begins to smooth out. He gets easy to understand feedback, letting him know that his simple, relaxing strategy is working, and it's better than any he's tried in the past. He can now jump on the island and pick up the treasure. The better the score, the bigger the treasure.
The coin! Pick it up! Let's do it again. That was fun. So good.
He tries to move around by pressing buttons on the keyboard, but the movement is locked until the candle is fully melted. He becomes more calm while observing the fire. Notice how much more relaxed he is now. In this video, two games were presented. The Mindfulness Island package contains one more game and 3 additional exercises. User progress is saved, so we can easily see how our player's skills improve between sessions. To learn more about mindfulness games, go to biofeedbacklabs.com, link in the description. Click the like button for the YouTube algorithm. And if you have any questions or thoughts, let us know in the comments. Make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thanks so much for watching. Until next time.